I don't think I ever grew up planning to be a children's writer. And in fact, my first book was about something that's probably at the far end of the continuum from children's writing. It was about investments for the lay investor. And I wrote another book on management, and I wrote a column for almost 7 years, also on strategy, because my basic profession is that of an MBA, actually.
I come from advertising, which I don't know if even many of them consider as a creative profession. But the point is, advertising also is creative, but it's of a different kind. It's not expressive creativity, but it's problem-solving creativity.
But when my son was about a toddler, I used to read books out to him. I just loved the whole world of, you know, children's books. He was a very painful kid because he wouldn't go to sleep. And I started telling him my own stories, you know, just in order to get him to sleep. And someone said, why don't you send them off to a publisher? And I really didn't think this was going to happen. But funnily enough, from that one story, it's almost like this family came and inhabited my head. And more and more stories came out. And finally, some 6 or 7 of them came out just from that first impulse.
Screenwriting is wonderful for me because always books have a limited kind of reach. You're successful if you reach 10,000 people, but obviously with a film or a TV series, you have a much wider scope of reaching people, and you reach people who don't read. And if you can actually get stories to translate across mediums as a storyteller, and I consider myself as a storyteller, that's always fantastic when you reach wider audiences. Also, you make a lot more money. Just to be very brutal, writing screenplays. It's very hard to get screenplays to the point where, you know, you actually get them pitched and they get approved and they get a commission. But the money that you make is hugely different from the kind of money you make as on royalties or even as an advance on a novel.
Experts from different fields are coming together and contributing to this. An individual might run a very proficient program, but end of the day, the merits of the program are limited by the blind spots, the biases, and the expertise of that one person. But the fact that we are reaching out and getting the best of the best for each single topic means that we can offer more to the participants.
I found, because I come from a background of having studied film and I've worked in film for a while before becoming a writer, that has also given me certain skills that translate into writing visually, into writing graphic novels, into working on comic books, but also in just in terms of my actual novels. I can think a lot more visually, I can think in terms of sets, I can think of setting, backdrop, even angles, and sometimes that can be also really helpful when you're visualizing your scenes and trying to make them as real for the person who's reading them.
So it will be very exciting to see what happens in the classroom when you bring together all these people who nobody has met anybody else before. It is a very new, different situation, but everybody is interested in writing in some form or the other. So that's like, it's like an adventure for everybody, even for us to teach and for those who come to learn. So everybody will be sharing that adventure together.